sinking of the Titanic, fact one. The sinking of the Titanic in 1912 claimed the lives of over 1,500 people. Fact two, the Titanic was not equipped with an adequate number of lifeboats for all passengers and crew. Fact three, despite modern technologies, the Titanic was only discovered in 1985 on the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean. Fact four, first and second class passengers had a higher chance of survival compared to those in third class. Fact five, on board, there were insufficient life jackets and some were misused due to inadequate instructions. Fact six, the Titanic sinking occurred after colliding with an iceberg in the northern part of the Atlantic Ocean. Fact seven, despite numerous distress signals, nearby ships were unable to reach the Titanic in time, contributing to the scale of the disaster.